The flesh of avocado is arranged in three sections: the outer dark green section, middle pale green section, and the inner yellow section. The green color is given to avocado by the abundant chloroplasts, which contain the greeny pigment called chlorophyll. The chloroplasts produce glucose by the reaction of carbon dioxide and water in the presence of sunlight. Later, this glucose is converted to fat. The avocado is loaded with fats, most of which is the monounsaturated type. Unsaturated fat lowers the total cholesterol levels in blood. That's why they are called the good fats. The yellow color is given to avocado by carotenoids like lutein. Since they are good antioxidants, they can protect the retina of your eyes from light-induced oxidative damage. Fibers in avocado add bulk to the diet and make you feel full. And at the same time, fibers further cut down the cholesterol levels. The major mineral in avocado is potassium, which helps control blood pressure. It is also rich in several vitamins, such as B vitamins, which play a major role in many enzyme activities, vitamin K, which plays an important role in production of clotting factors of blood, vitamin C, with its wound healing abilities, and also lots of vitamin E. Antioxidants like vitamin C and E contribute to prevent cancer and helps to improve immunity. Depending on the way you use it, avocado can cause both weight gain and weight loss. 100 grams of avocado contain 160 calories. Though that is less than half the amount in cheese, it is more than twice the amount in oatmeals. Therefore, adding avocado to your diet will cause weight gain. But using it as a paste to replace cheese, butter and other high-calorie foods can help you cut some calories. I hope you learned something. If you liked it, please give a thumbs up and subscribe for more nutrition videos. Thanks. Take care.